A cheetah can sprint upwards of 70 miles per hour, but only for a short distance or period. A more sustainable speed for a cheetah is closer to 40 miles per hour. This resembles a battery's peak output versus its continuous power output. In this video, we will break down the difference between the two and what they mean for setting the right expectations of battery ownership. Hi, hello there. I'm Sinue with Drone Quote, and this is the second video in the battery series we've put together to help you understand important details you should know if you're considering a battery for your home. Click above to watch the first video describing depth of discharge versus capacity. Now let's get started. A battery's peak and continuous power output are important specifications describing how much power the battery can deliver under different conditions. These parameters are crucial in understanding the battery's performance capabilities in various applications. Let's explore each term. The peak power output of a battery refers to the maximum amount of power it can deliver for a short duration. It is measured in kilowatts, kW, and it represents the battery's ability to supply high bursts of power when needed. Peak power is essential for applications that require a sudden surge of energy or high power demands. For example, starting an air conditioner's compressor or turning on a high volume water pump like a well pump. It's worth noting that there are soft start devices that can help reduce the amount of power needed to start something like an AC compressor. This can come in handy if what you want to start up exceeds the capacity of your battery of choice. Plus, a soft start device isn't very expensive, so that's nice. On the other hand, the continuous power output of a battery represents the sustained power it can deliver over an extended period without compromising its performance or risking damage. This value is also measured in kilowatts, kW, for residential batteries. Continuous power output is relevant for applications requiring a steady power supply without significant fluctuations or interruptions. It reflects the battery's ability to provide a constant power level over time without overheating or negatively affecting its lifespan. For example, in residential energy storage systems that provide a consistent power supply during normal operations, the continuous power output of a battery is more important than its peak power output. Understanding peak and continuous power output is essential when selecting a battery for your home. Some applications might require batteries with a high peak power capability to handle occasional spikes in demand, while others prioritize continuous power output for steady and reliable operation over longer periods. Click on the screen here for our final video that delves into the charge cycles of energy storage systems and what they mean for lifespan and usability. And as always, if you like the videos we put together, please consider hitting the subscribe button if you want. Until next time, hasta la vista, baby.